right of gold. What woman won't give in for gold? Gold makes you lose your head. Gold will fool you. Gold's your greatest brighter than the sun. Gold will rule you. Everything you say with a gun. You'll never trust anyone the devil knows. That's the price of gold. So don't you sell your soul for gold. To give a friend till the end, they should have known. That's the price of gold. That's the price of gold.
Luck for good this time, Braddock. Now you're going to pay for all your crimes.
Calm down, Sheriff.
I'll calm down when I see this killer hanging from the gallows.
My son, soon you'll have to give an account of your actions before God's judgment seat. Are you truly repentant?
Father, why don't you keep your prayers for yourself?
Oh, Lord God, out of your great mercy, look down on this poor sinner and in the words of your son.
All right, boys, string him up.
Give him the money.
Adios, amigos.
Come on.
What do you want now?
I seem to have forgotten something.
I don't think so.
I do. The money.
I'd give my right arm for a shot of whiskey.
Don't worry. Shelley will be getting here soon. You'll have all the whiskey you want.
I'll go keep a lookout.
Gone crazy? Who are you shooting at?
Who do you think I'm shooting at? There ain't a living soul around here for 50 miles.
That damn fool!
Don't you ever turn your back on me.
Beating up Randall.
He's a madman.
A madman who saved your life.
Reckon I forgot about that.
I brought you some whiskey. Here.
Slug. That's better. You look prettier when you laugh. Listen real careful to what I'm saying. Shelley, wait here. You, Randall, hide yourself there. I'll be down here. Lester, the other side of the road. Shelley knows what she's got to do. This is the spot.
Thank you.
shouldn't have started shooting. All we wanted was the money. I guess you were pretty lucky. Get a horse. Make tracks. And mind you don't look back.
Randall, speak to me. Randall.
What are you doing here? We got the chest with the money. Now we gotta get away.
He's badly hurt. We just can't leave him here.
Yeah. There's nothing to be done for him. Can't you see that? Come on, let's get out of here. Hurry.
Taking us.
Don't ask dumb questions. You wait here. Bring the chest.
Whatever you say, boss.
Thank you.
much of a hurry. You get your share, all right. But I decide when. Calm your nerves with this, but don't you move from this room.
You go look after the girl.
I'll keep a lookout down here.
Thank you.
Shelley, wake up! Lester!
It was your fault. You still stink of whiskey. I should have known better than to trust you.
No.
Look what you did, you idiot! Don't get any more crazy ideas in your head. Come on.
Overturned and my horse is badly hurt. I've been here since yesterday.
Do you have any water?
Yes, and some food too if you want it. Come on. I'm desperate. Can you do anything to help me?
The wagon's a goner. We'll never fix it. And the horse ought to be shot right away. You want me to do it? Give me your gun.
You mean you don't carry one?
No. Never use them.
Something to eat.
Thanks. Friend. All right, let's get out of here.
God, you're beautiful. I'd do anything for you. Go look after the horses. These things don't concern you.
Going on.
What are you talking about?
The guns, ammunition, food, all the stuff we brought with us isn't here anymore. It's all disappeared, I tell you.
Go get Lester.
I'm Molly Verna. I'm the mistress of this house you're in. And who are you?
Shall we say, a guest?
I didn't ask you here.
That's enough, ma'am. Come with me. From now on, I'm the boss here.
Well, in that case, my lord and master. My jacket, please.
At your service, my lady. Now get moving, you old cow.
Thank you. where you are. Shelley, take the horse. You two get down. Come on.
Bring him into the house.
Get inside. Get moving.
Search him.
This dumb guy goes around unarmed.
He must want to die real bad.
Guns don't bring me luck.
I'm not sure your luck's very good anyway, stranger. Where are you heading?
Nowhere special. Just riding.
What are you looking for?
Money. Wherever I find it, I stop.
What do you do to earn it?
Anything. Anything at all.
Without a gun?
I use a gun if I have to. I'm not a bandit like you. My name's Hudson. Ben Hudson. I just came here by chance. We wanted to spend the night here to get some rest.
You two married?
No. Well, little bird, let's hear what kind of song you sing. What's your name?
Judy Masterson. I and my late husband were heading north. My husband died of the fever. Yesterday morning, my wagon overturned. Then I met him.
Where?
Just a few miles from here.
I'm not convinced. I think you're hiding something. Let's see if Lester can get it out of you.
It'll be a real pleasure. I've been out of practice for a while. I'm getting rusty. Come with me. You're full of lead. I'll make you sorry for that. Get moving!
You'll do just what you're told. All right, let's begin from the beginning. Tell us who that man is.
I told you the truth just now. I don't know who he is. I never laid eyes on him before this morning.
Let her alone. Can't you see the girl's telling the truth? She doesn't know anything. Leave her in peace. Make her stop that. Make her stop that. You hear me? Tell her to stop.
Let me go. She can't give me orders.
You low-down cowards. There was a time when a woman like you wasn't allowed to set foot in my hotel.
Keep quiet, old woman. Keep quiet. And you get out of here.
Lester!
Good work, Lester. When he comes to, start again.
You want water?
Sure. Planning to get rid of these meddling fools.
First, I want to find out who that man is.
But the old woman's no good for anything.
We got time. We're going to spend a few more days here before we slip over the border. If we was to let him go free now, it'd be far too dangerous for all of us.
Whatever you say, you're the boss.
You feel sad about Randall being dead?
Randall? Why should I care about him?
Come on, I know you like that, hombre. I could tell by the way you looked at him. Didn't you like him?
Well, Braddock, you know, I like all men. Even Lester's not so bad. No, not him. I don't like him because he isn't normal. He's crazy. Talking of Lester, he asked me today where the money we took from the stagecoach was hidden. It's right that Lester shouldn't know. But I ought to be told. Tell me, where did you put it?
In a safe place.
I'm real sorry for you, my child. I'm afraid the dream isn't over yet.
See if we can find that wagon of yours. Get a move on.
Do as he says.
Go on ahead. I'll tell Lester to rustle up some grub for you.
Save your trouble. I'm not hungry.
Keep a hold of yourself. When I get back, I want to find him alive. Where's his horse?
Oh, the hell with him. Broke loose last night and galloped off.
Here you go. Have a drink.
Get on your feet. Start moving.
What are you doing?
down. Down. Now start crawling. No, not like that. Like that. Afraid?
Telling the truth.
There's nothing interesting here.
It's good whiskey. You want some? Shelly girl. Give it to her good. She's got it coming to her. Teach her a lesson. That's my girl. All right, that's enough. That's enough, I said. Get on your horses.
Think you're going? You're in no condition to leave now.
I tell you, ma'am, I can hardly stand up. I don't need how long I can ride for. But I only have one idea in my head, to get out of here and forget about this town. If you take my advice, you'll do the same thing. Right now.
Damn your advice. Why should I?
As you wish. Good luck, ma'am.
Wait. Would you be interested in staying if you knew there was money around here? A lot of money. Why don't we go and find out where those bandits have hidden the guns? And what about the girl? Did you forget about her? You don't seem the kind of man who'd leave a girl in great danger.
Maybe you're right.
Well, come on then. No. But those guns have to be somewhere around here. Last night I didn't close my eyes, so I'd be sure to notice if Braddock came down and tried to hide him somewhere else. Come on.
We'd better give up the whole game if we don't have any guns.
I'm not giving up anything, young man. We already have a rifle, a Colt, and a knife. And I have another gun and a whole lot of bullets hidden away in my house. I took him away from Braddock, together with a Winchester. The first night he was here. Well, go ahead, say it. You believe? I'm a little bit gone in the head, a little mad, don't you? That's what you think, isn't it?
I don't think anything.
Ah. I've been waiting 30 years in this place. We were like princes, we Verners. We had more money than you could even imagine. Then one day, everything went just like that. Everything. The others left. Even my husband. But I stayed. Because I knew that sooner or later, the good days would come back. Those bandits have hidden here in this house a chest full of money. And I know where. And this time, no one's going to take that money away from me. I can tell you that, stranger. Not if every one of them has to die.
It's too bad. I decided to give up using guns.
Ah! Tell me, stranger, what part of the world are you from?
We haven't got time for things like that now.
What are you planning to do?
I'm just preparing a little surprise for him.
You'll see.
Sake, the money hasn't disappeared, too.
Come on, get up. Drink this.
Sit down there and don't move. Keep an eye on her.
And Lester?
The hell with him. We'll take care of him later. The money's more important than Lester.
Side. Come on, get up, Missy. Get moving.
Saloon! Go on! Hurry up, Braddock!
You weren't expecting me, were you?
We thought you were dead.
You were wrong. I was only wounded. A wound you could have easily cured.
You don't know how I've suffered.
I don't think I believe you, Shelley.
The only one who's to blame is Braddock.
Sure, it was Braddock. He thought that once I was out of the way, he could have you and all that money, is that right? It would have been all too easy for him, but things just didn't go his way.
But now it'll all be different, won't it?
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, Shelley, you'll be all right, because from this moment on, you're coming with me.
I'm still yours, Randall. You know that. I always have been. It's you I've always loved.
And how am I going to be sure you'll keep your word?
I'll show you. Just watch.
I'm not as dumb as you think. You better not start playing any of your funny tricks. I still got the girl here, and I can kill her anytime I want. You hear what I'm saying, stranger? Shelley! Shelley! Shelley!
It's Braddock. He must be in trouble.
What do I care?
You've good reason to care. You want to lose all that money? Come on, Randall. We better see what's going on.
All right. But this time we play it my way.
I'll show you.
Go. No funny stuff. And don't ever forget. I've got you dead in my sights. Get moving. Walk real slow.
Safe now.
Go on. Take a horse and wait for us outside of town.
Where the hell have you been?
She was with me.
I thought you were a dead man. You sure picked a bad time to come back to life again. Well, help me. Stop wasting any more time.
What's going on? They're fighting with each other.
That's all right.
No, Braddock, my friend. Not right away. I want to kill you slowly. I want to enjoy it. We've been dreaming about it. For a long time. Haven't we, Shelley?
Yes, Braddock. You were right. You remember what you said? I love him.
You poor old fool. You want to know something? Old age has made you soft in the head.
Thank you.
I could almost feel sorry for you, Brad. I just didn't hate you so much.
I'll go around here.
Come out of there!
Do as he says.
Come on out! Throw out your guns!
Come on out of there, you rattlesnake, or we'll blow the whole lot of you into little pieces.
You can't kill me like this. I'm unarmed.
We aren't killers like you. Both dying. Now you're not alone any longer. Braddock,
Shelley.
You left me here, but I'll get you yet. You don't know who you're dealing with. I'll get even with you. I'll blow you all to pieces.
Give us strength till the end, lest you that know. That's the price of gold.